Hello and welcome to my channel. This will be my first of I hope many vlogs coming soon of my experiences in the outdoors. This first one that I'm going to be doing will be on how to bake outside with nothing more than a cardboard box and aluminum foil and four soup cans to help hold your food up over the fire. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Appreciate it. Thank you. What I used to make my box oven is just a plain cardboard box. I've cut the flaps off of it. Some charcoal for heat. Some aluminum foil and four soup cans to help hold the food up over the top of the heat. I'll be covering the inside of the cardboard box with aluminum foil. I like to start with the corners. Try to keep the shiny side of the aluminum foil on the inside, pointing towards the inside of the box. I like to do the corners first. Tuck it all in. Okay, I've gotten all four corners done now. Now I'm gonna do the sides. Okay, I've gotten all of the inside coated with the aluminum foil, shiny side out. The outside doesn't matter as much. I used some blue tape here. Any kind of tape except maybe Scotch tape would work good to help hold the aluminum foil in place. You don't have to do this, but I like to take a regular sheet flat cardboard and cover it with aluminum foil. I'll be putting it on the ground underneath the cardboard box, my box oven. Then I'm cooking like that. I like to use this to light my charcoal. It's called a chimney. You put paper on one side and flip it over. Put the charcoal on the other. I believe it's lit. Now we'll just wait for the charcoal to turn white. Looks like the coals are just about lit. They're good enough to use right now. I like to use these little pie tins to hold the charcoal. Okay, and I use a pair of channel locks to move these around once they're hot. And I'll be cooking some pizza. Took a cheese pizza and added some extra ingredients, some mushrooms, and I thought it was pepperoni, but it ended up being salami. We'll see how that tastes. Take the box oven, set it over the side. I'm using the edge of the channel locks. Give the charcoal a little bit of air. And just wanted to show you again. I've got the charcoal around the edge of the pizza pan. The pan is sitting on some soup cans that are filled with water just to help keep them from falling over. And I have to give it a little bit of air. Smelling it, so we're going to check it and see if it's ready yet. Oh yeah, that's done. Okay, we're gonna check pizza number two. This is my sister's vegetarian pizza. Looks like it's done. I'm gonna bring it into her. To keep these cookies from burning on the bottom, I've turned these little trays of with the hot coals in them to the side, so the heat will go out instead of straight underneath the tray. Here's a few more of my creations: some biscuits, some Texas toast, and I even baked a chicken. I am enjoying one of my favorites here: cookies out of box oven. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share it with your friends. Thank you. Good.